I was finally able to install Windows 11 Pro on my machine, but it wasn't easy, even if my system matched all the Windows 11 requirements. Let's go back and I'll explain what happened. So I went obviously in the BIOS of my Asus X570 TUF motherboard and enabled the few settings required by Windows 11 to run. So in the Advanced tab, I made sure AMD fTPM was enabled and I tried both TPM 1.2 and 2.0. Then in the boot menu, I made sure Secure Boot was set on UEFI mode, which means pre-enabled, and then saved everything. But using the PCL check utility, my PC still didn't meet the Windows 11 requirements. Looking at the details, it looks like I matched all the requirement apart from secure boot, even if it was properly set in the BIOS. But suddenly this idea came to my mind. What if I reset the BIOS? So back in the BIOS, I loaded the default settings, and finally the PCL check in Windows 10 confirms my system meets the Windows 11 requirements. I hope this was useful for you guys. See you in the next one.